Cut through the park.
Dang, he saw me dead in my arm.
Shit.
Who the fuck? What is it? You wanna play like that, huh? Y'all like shooting people with arrows, huh? Wanna shoot people with arrows? Let me show you something. A few arrows, huh? That's a fire. Yeah. That's a fire. Come here. Man, come here. I'm gonna show you something.
Must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital.
Hey.
You better not have strung Nora up.
Shoot me with arrows and stuff, man. All right. Shambler. Yeah, that's what they call shamblers. I'm gonna dead end.
Okay. Here's the road to the hospital. Need to get past that checkpoint gate. All right.
One bullet, really? I'm gonna do one bullet. Same place.
Nope. sucks. Here we go. I think I can fit.
Austin! We're being attacked! That way! It came from that way! Oh no! It came from back there!
Get the wolf!
Oh my.
She went into the grass. Look everywhere.
Shit.
Find that wolf.
Quit playing with me, man.
Jesus. That it? Oh, these people are fucking nuts. Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
And folks, stomach out. Getting that gut. Sweating the gut. I'll come straight out of a comic book.
Many fallen wolves today.
Oh man, but their numbers worry me. They are gathering.
Steady. Our scouts have eyes on them. It cannot surprise us. May the current be calm.
May she guide us home.
Throat shot. Gotcha.
I think that's it. Oh, damn this city. Now where's that fucking hospital?
Hey man, you good? You good? Bleeding everywhere. It's a long way down.
You motherfucker!
Go!
Motherfucker!
I'll find you, wretch!
You saying?
Jesus Christ. Right. Hospital.
I need some tape, man. It's so hard to find some tape on her. Thank goodness.
Still be there, Nora.
call it all safe. Gotta be here somewhere.
make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Closed away. The word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the fob.
You shitting me? They put you in jail again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the fob?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
What I heard. Fucker.
Shut your mouth, Ellie. Person.
Am I crazy or are a few people light?
I wouldn't probably hide more of this game thing.
No, we could sit here all day. There should have been at least two more units assigned to move this much inventory.
I know Indians would have. Maybe they had a dust up in the park. Previously, Brendan had the scars in there. I'm sure they'll get here soon.
The longer we're here, the more danger we're in. I'm not sticking around after dark.
Man, plenty of these folks out here, man.
a trespasser!
How you didn't dial this?
Where did she go? She's around here somewhere.
We've lost another one! How'd they get past us?
That you, Nora?
Send me left. Send me back to old little show.
Abby was still being herself.
Where the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Back to old little Joe.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Bro, I promise, bro, you're gonna get what's coming to you. Yeah, you're gonna get what's coming to you. I'm hounding you, boy. Come here. Hawk mode. Oh, you should have ran. You should have ran. You should have ran. Come out wherever you are. We're even on spoilers then, ain't it? Ollie, Ollie, action free.
God.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, we can have fun.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse.
Firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Is ruthless on this game, man.
Me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium.
You shaking.
Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up. I made her talk. It's okay. Come on. There's gotta be something. What is this?
People have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here.
Ooh-wee.
If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again.
Oh.
But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine.
So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Mm-hmm.